Welcome to Cengage Learning's video on creating assignments and accessing reports in Diet Analysis Plus. This is an installment of the Digital Course Support Self-Training video series for instructors. Our agenda for this video is to show you how to generate assignments and access a variety of reports in Diet Analysis Plus. In Diet Analysis Plus, the lab assignments are not enabled by default. To edit which lab assignments are associated with a course, you'll want to start by clicking on the Instructor tab and selecting the appropriate course. Now click the Edit Assignments button to open the Assign Labs page. From here, you can choose which labs you would like to assign to the course as well as their due dates. When assigning a lab, the due date is not enforced, but it will be displayed to students. Students can still complete and submit assignments after the due date. Diet Analysis Plus generates a variety of reports showing analysis of the diet and activity information provided by your students. To access these reports, click on the Reports tab in the top navigation. You can ask students to complete and submit any of the reports shown on this page. No additional setup is needed. The Energy Balance Report compares number of kilocalories consumed based on the foods eaten and burned on a given day. The Fat Breakdown Report expresses what percentage of the day's kilocalories were from each type of fat. The Intake versus Goals Report compares actual dietary intake with the DRI goals for your profile. This report compares the student's intake of nutrients based on the food recorded in Diet Analysis Plus to the DRI values. The Macronutrient Ranges Report compares the student's intake of nutrients based on the food recorded in Diet Analysis Plus to the DRI values. The first graph in this report shows the recommended percentages for each macronutrient. The second graph shows actual caloric intake. The Myplate Analysis Report creates a graphic comparison of the student's dietary intake with the recommendations of the Myplate guidelines provided by the USDA. The DRI report is a summary of the acceptable macronutrient distribution range calculation described in the AMDR and DRI calculations section. This report shows the basic profile information that affects the recommendations and then lists all of the nutrients. The daily food log is a list of foods students consume for a given time period. Students can submit this report to you, and the entries in this report is used to calculate values in the other reports. The daily activity log is a list of activities students engage in for a given time period. Students can submit this report to you as well, and the entries here are used to calculate values in the other reports. The Exchanges Spreadsheet Report details how each of the foods eaten on a selected day contribute to the exchange values calculated for the profile. The Intake Spreadsheet Report details how each of the foods eaten on a selected day contribute to your diet's nutrient intake. It shows all of the foods eaten on the selected date and the amount of each nutrient contained in each food. The Activity Spreadsheet details how each of the activities on a selected day contribute to the kilocalories burned for that day. This report lists the rate at which calories were burned by the activity in calories per kilogram per hour, the duration of the activity, and the total number of calories burned. The Source Analysis Report details how each food eaten on the selected day contributed to the day's intake of the selected nutrient. It provides a graphical representation in the form of a percentage bar for each food's contribution to the day's total intake. The 3-day average report combines nutrient intake data over a 3-day period. And finally, a combination report can be generated for a specific time period by selecting various reports that you'd like to combine. You can also specify particular meals. Thank you for taking the time to review this self-training video. We hope you found it helpful. Please make sure to check out our other self-training videos and resources for more help with your Cengage digital products.